Season home game for the class of 2020. Together, they have compiled an 89-28-15 record. In nearly four full seasons at Cornell, they have won three consecutive Ivy League titles. NCAA tournament four times. Still, numbers alone cannot define the character of the people honored here tonight. This year's senior class has also excelled off the ice, both in the classroom and in giving back to the community. The staff and team would like to thank this year's seniors for their dedication to the Cornell hockey program these past four seasons and wish them success in their future endeavors. At this time, we would like to take a moment to individually recognize the class of 2020. Has still been an invaluable contributor to the team over his 4 years. While he held the title of student manager like many before him, his contributions have exceeded what he was expected. A student in the School of Industrial and Labor Relations, he is the son of Luke and Jamie Russell from Skaneateles, New York. Please welcome Ben Russell. Our next senior has been a steady contributor in 111 games over his 4 years, giving the team speed on the wing that it surely needed. A tremendous skater, he scored his first collegiate goal at Madison Square Garden as a freshman, and had a hat trick against St. Lawrence as a sophomore. He would go on to lead the team in postseason scoring last year with 3 goals and 4 assists in 7 games. A student in the College of Agriculture and Life Sciences, please welcome number 9, Noah. Quarterback senior will go down as one of the best defensemen the program has seen in recent memory.
All right,
Jack Malott.
has been our privilege to watch this group grow and develop over the last four seasons. We'll see them back here in 2 weeks for the